I kept dying like this, and this, and this, and then I remembered what the overlords at Infinity Ward wanted me to do. They slowed the pace of the game in Modern Warfare 2, so I started walking around pre-aiming and half-assedly playing as defensively as I could. I ended up with 3 VTOLs and 1 gunship in this one single game, so it seems like the more boring the gameplay, the more rewards you get. Let me know what you think.